Hi guys, it's Matt for Game65, and today I'm playing Worms World Party on the Dreamcast. I'll try and compare this with the game I played on the PC with high definition graphics and remastered sound. This is just a standard Worms World Party on the Dreamcast. So we're gonna load some options, I think. I think I've got save options on here somewhere. Yes. So successful, okay. So I've got some team set up. Let's set a game up. So intermediate, but for that, an evil team. So 45 seconds, 15 minutes, 100 health, 2 rounds. Okay, so this should play more quite similarly to the PC version, but the sound obviously won't be as good. Oh my god, look how close we are to each other. The graphics aren't too bad in this game. Obviously it's more higher definition in the PC version. Now this could end it pretty quickly. And Worms Armageddon, if you set it to full Wormage, you can actually get the Concrete Donkey, all the special weapons that are normally locked. I think I'd only get the stand one. I'll get the standard weapon this one.
The first of many! Yes, sir!
Right, so I just sent to default settings here. Oh, that's not a good idea. Let's use ninja rope. Oh, there you go. Left trigger. Ninja rope. Let me try to do this. Oh shit!
What are you nuts?
I think there's a second select button which enables you to do that. Drop the fire the ninja rope and drop the dynamite and swing away. This could be a quick game because they're all on the girder. So you can customize quite a lot of things on the PC version, like the voices, the sound banks, which ones you want to use, and the weapons as well. But on these game, on these console games, you can't really do as much. I don't think a good idea that.
Whoa. Stupid. Yes.
Now, you compare this with the PlayStation 1 version of this game, it's much more higher definition graphics. One more shot.
Yes, sir.
Right, this could be a bit dangerous.
Chew on this.
Oh, a whole lot was going down there.
What are you nuts?
Okay, it's a twin bat. Watching the display here, it looks like it's out of sync on the older monitor, but if you go look on the what's being transmitted.
Fire!
Oh!
Gotcha.
Can I do a banana bomb? If you're playing Worms games, you're better off with the PC versions. Get the maximum customization benefits.
Just wait, Buster. Yes.
Dynamite. Oh, it's a...
You had it coming!
Is it my go?
Yes, sir! One way you get rid of him. Gotcha. Yes.
Yo, he's getting thrashed at the moment. I'll be off the target there.
Chew on this.
Oh ho!
Whoops!
Alan attack. Oh, that's not a good idea, that is it? Look. Oh, let's go up to there.
chew on this! Ow! Oof. I'll get you!
Gets him in the open there. Two shots. Well, that's a bit. I can push that guy off there. Unless he gets me done out first. Good.
You had it coming.
Can I see how that is moving left to right? Doing that kind of thing.
You had it coming. Yes, sir. Gotcha.
Got that one. He's dangerously close to the water. Shooting down there, do not know.
Whoops.
Mickey's pretty safe up there, I think. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm out.
You had it coming.
I'm out of the running here. I don't know what he's been doing.
What was that? Fire!
Stupid! Alan, attack, see what you're gonna do here. Pretty good with the bazookas and Oh, he's dead!
Gotcha.
The evil team are out. Best Shot of the round, Ward Y. Most boring worm of the attack is Alan Attack. Most kills of the round, me. Worm of the round, Sheena. Most damage, Ward. There's best of two games. There's not much difference between this and the PC version. Apart from that, you can actually see more, you can actually zoom out on the PC. And you can actually customize a lot more of the game, like weapon schemes and things like that. Well, you probably could do, but I don't probably get all the maximum weapons you can get. Banana bomb would be very useful here. Chuck a grenade in, I think.
Hello. Fire! I'll get you.
Oh, I didn't kill anyone. Chair worm moo. What are you going to decide to do? Drop some. This is suicidal, this, but this might. Oh, got two of them.
Yes!
Oh, that is looking to be damaged completely, that grid. That girder. My worm gone. Come on, Pio. Options here actually. This guy up here.
Two on this.
Oh, 2-1. Groups down there. Another shot.
See ya.
Bill Bernard gone.
Yes, sir.
sir. Oh shit. That's 50, isn't it?
See ya.
That affected me as well, I can't believe that. Shot.
I'll get you.
Oh, that was close. This is it now. What's he shooting at? He'll finish me off there. Chance here.
Fire!
Hey, got one.
You had it coming. Yes.
Down to my last worm. What a shot.
I'll get you. So on this.
That's it, I'm done. Puyo wins a match. So Puyo, I thought I didn't realize I won two games. Okay, so that has been Worms World Party on the Dreamcast, Sega Dreamcast. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget you can find more videos like this and Worms and other games on my YouTube channel. So don't forget, please subscribe, hit the like when you like the video, and don't forget, hit the bell to get notification of any content. Thank you very much for watching.